They're the sparkling showstoppers decked in Christmas magic, illuminating suburbs across the southeast. But lighting up your home doesn't have to be costly. Nine News has the expert guide to decorating on the cheap.
A colourful land of dazzling displays. Christmas spirits abuzz at Kay Russell's Tingalpa family home.
Partner does say that I need a little bit of help for my addiction.
Inflatables, projectors, flashing signs and reindeers, it's a hobby that looks costly, but as Kay and experts say, can be done on the cheap.
Definitely operate within a budget, so have a plan about where you want to put stuff around your house.
Like normal string lights and whatnot, and they're probably the best buys.
We get a lot of our smaller pieces sort of from Kmart or Bunnings.
But as many kids would agree, the bigger the better. This is Bright Budget Buys.
So we have some really cool inflatable options. They start from $30, which is so cheap, and they're quite large.
Trends this year tend to be a lot of bicycle lights.
Festive warehouses, a hotspot for statement pieces.
It's a very good quality, these ones, and they should last for many years.
The lifespan of your average LED lights is between 3 to 5 years, a good investment if you look after them. Make sure your controller and adapter are protected from water, and once the festive season's over, you pack the lights away. Big chains are also out for your decorative bug. At Aldi and Big W, you'll find most solar and plug-ins for under $20. This Bluetooth light set, a bestseller at Bunnings for $35.
Allows you to play music along with the light flashes.
And when it comes to your bill...
These days everything's made low voltage, so realistically, last year I think my bill probably increased by $10, $20 max.
Leaving the only surprise to that mesmerising moment you first switch on. Talia Saab, Nine News.